tables with JAWS. Tables are used to organize information on a web page. I'm here on the Surf's Up homepage, and I'll press Insert F7 to bring up a list of links so I can find the tables page.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Skip to navigation. 1 of 26.
I'll press the letter T to navigate there quickly.
T. Temporary versus permanent changes. 5 of 26. T. Tables. 7 of 26.
And I'll press Enter to activate this link.
Enter. Tables with JAWS-Google Chrome. Tables with JAWS. Page has two regions. Navigation.
Now I'm on a page that contains tables. JAWS announces when you enter and leave a table. You can use the letter T, Tango, to move quickly between tables.
Table with 7 columns and 5 rows. Table with 6 columns and 5 rows.
If you want to list the tables on a page, press Insert Control T, Tango. I'll do that now.
Select a table dialog. List 1 list view. TV listings with only column headers 6x5, 2 of 8.
You can navigate through this list using your up and down arrow keys. I'll move up to the first table.
TV listings with both column and row headers 7x5.
I'll press Enter to move to that table.
Enter. Table with 7 columns and 5 rows.
Once you enter a table, you can use the table reading commands to move through and read information. Hold down Control and Alt, then use your arrow keys to navigate. I'm holding down Control and Alt, and I'll press right arrow to navigate to the right one column.
8 p.m., column 2. 8:30 p.m., column 3.
I'm still holding down Control and Alt, and I'll press left arrow to move by column in the other direction.
8 p.m., column 2. Blank, column 1.
I can navigate through rows in the same manner by holding down Control and Alt and pressing up arrow,
top of column,
or down arrow.
ABC, row 2. CBS, row 3.
Table layer keystrokes offer a fast and convenient way to navigate through tables. The table layer eliminates the need to hold down several keys at once to perform a table navigation command. When in a table, press Insert, Space, followed by the letter T, Tango, to activate the table layer.
Space, T, table layer.
I'll show you a few of the layer commands. You can press the letter H, Hotel, or the question mark to list the keystrokes available for use in the table layer. I'll press right arrow to move to the right one column at a time.
8 p.m., The Big Bang Theory, column 2, 8:30 p.m., Mom, column 3.
Now I'll press left arrow to move to the left.
8 p.m., The Big Bang Theory, column 2, CBS, column 1.
Similarly, I can press up arrow to move up a row.
ABC, row 2.
Or down arrow to move down a row.
CBS, row 3.
Pressing home will move me to the beginning of the current row.
Beginning of row, CBS.
I can press end to move to the end of the row.
End of row, elementary, spans 2 columns.
Control Home will move me to the first cell on the table.
Blank, column 1, row 1.
And Control End will move me to the last cell.
Parenthood spans 2 columns, column 6, row 5.
Press Control Up Arrow to move to the top of the current column.
Top of column, 10 p.m.
And Control Down Arrow to move to the bottom.
Bottom of column, Parenthood spans 2 columns.
I'll press Control Left Arrow to move to the beginning of the current row.
Beginning of row, NBC.
And Control Right Arrow to move to the end.
End of row, Parenthood, spans 2 columns.
Press Escape to exit the table layer. Navigating away from the table will exit this layer as well. This has been a demonstration on reading tables with JAWS.
Freedom Scientific of the Sparrow brand. Give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Have questions, feedback, or suggestions for future training for the FS training team? Send an email to training@thesparrow.com. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.